Hello, we're going to make the 6-point star or the star of Debbie. Inflate a balloon leaving a 6-inch flat tail. Twist the first soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second 1-inch bubble. Twist the third soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fourth 1-inch bubble. Twist the fifth soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the sixth 1-inch bubble. Twist the seventh soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the seventh bubble in one lock twist. Twist the eighth 1-inch bubble. Twist the ninth soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the ninth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the tenth 1-inch bubble. Twist the 11th soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the 11th bubble in one lock twist. We have to make 12 bubbles altogether. Twist the 12th 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 11 bubbles in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the 13th bubble. Cut off the 13th bubble and tie off the end. We have made the base of the star. Now we are going to add 6 points to the base. Inflate the second balloon, leaving a 5-inch flat tail. Tie the nozzle of the second balloon around the first bubble of the first balloon. We are going to twist 12 identical size bubbles. Twist the first 2-inch bubble. Twist the second 2-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the second bubble of the second balloon around the third bubble of the first balloon. We have made 1 point. Twist the third 2-inch bubble. Twist the fourth 2-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the fourth bubble of the second balloon around the fifth bubble of the first balloon. Twist the fifth 2-inch bubble. Twist the sixth 2-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the sixth bubble of the second balloon around the seventh bubble of the first balloon. Twist the seventh 2-inch bubble. Twist the eighth 2-inch bubble. like the free end of the 8th bubble of the 2nd balloon around the 9th bubble of the 1st balloon. Twist the 9th 2-inch bubble. Twist the 10th 2-inch bubble. Like the free end of the 10th bubble of the 2nd balloon around the 11th bubble of the 1st balloon. Twist the 11th 2-inch bubble. Twist the 12th 2-inch bubble. Like the free end of the 12th bubble of the 2nd balloon around the 1st bubble of the 1st balloon. The rest of the 2nd balloon is the 13th bubble. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Cut off the 13th bubble of the 2nd balloon and tie off the end. Congratulations! You have made the 6-point star, or the Star of David. Both sides of the star looks good. Have fun.